How to insert a tampon. Follow these instructions to free yourself of bulky, inconvenient sanitary napkins. You will need soap and water, a tampon, and toilet paper. Optional, a mirror. Never wear a tampon for more than 8 hours to reduce the risk of toxic shock syndrome. Step 1. Wash your hands with soap and water. Step 2. Sit or stand in a comfortable position with your knees apart and relax your muscles. Step 3. Hold the tampon with your thumb and middle finger around the middle of the applicator. Step 4. Place the rounded end of the applicator, the end opposite the string, into your vaginal opening. Make sure the string is visible. Use a mirror during your first attempt. Step 5. Gently slide the applicator up and back into your vagina with one hand while the other separates the folds of skin around the opening. Stop when your fingers touch your body. Twist the applicator while sliding it in to aid in positioning. Step 6. Push the small end of the applicator up into the large end. A tampon is inserted correctly if you cannot feel it. If it is uncomfortable, take it out and try again with a new one. Step 7. Remove both parts of the applicator, wrap them in toilet paper, and throw them away. Never flush the applicator or tampon down the toilet. Did you know? The telescoping cardboard tube applicator was developed in the 1930s by Dr. Earl C. Haas of Denver, Colorado.